Good morning, everybody. This is Tuesday, Moment of Destiny with Pastor Adebo coming your way this morning, blessing you and prophesying to you as you enter this new month, which is the middle of the year, which is the midst of the year season. You are welcome to the midst of the year season according to Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 1 to 2. This is a season. You have entered into another season. We have to be like the sons of Issachar that understand what Israel ought to do. They understand season and time. But for us to be able to maximize this season, we have to thank God for his work in our life from the month of January till now. Let's thank God that has kept me and you and your family in spite of the pandemic. God has kept you alive, redeemed you from all manner of destruction, redeemed your life from destruction, redeemed your life from near accident, redeemed your life from satanic agenda and demonic operation. Begin to thank him wherever you are. Bless the Lord. Thank him for keeping you to this moment, preserving your life. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for preserving in our life. We glorify your name, preserving our families, Lord, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Now, we have said this month of June is our month. We'll be talking about operating in the supernatural. Operating in the supernatural. Operating in the real status that you are meant to be. Remember that wherever you are, if you are born again, you are born of the Spirit. If you are born again, except you are not. In John 3 verse 8, it said, the wind bloweth where he listed. He said, I don't know where it's coming from, don't know where it's going. He says, but we hear the sound thereof. John 3 8, so is every man born of the Spirit. If you are born again, you are born of the Holy Spirit. And there is nothing that is born of the Spirit of God that is natural, because the Holy Ghost is not natural. So if you are born of God, even though you are physically on this earth, you are not natural. You are not ordinary. You must understand your supernaturality is a very major key to your walking in dominion. You must understand that. You must understand, because that's what the Bible says in Psalm 82, 5 to 7, it said, they know not, neither would they understand. They walk on in darkness. All the foundation of the earth are out of course. I have said, ye are gods, all of you are children of the Most High God. If you don't understand your supernaturality, say you will die like men and fall like one of the princes. What does this mean? Whatever God has said is not subject to opposition on the earth. No matter the fierceness, in spite of the fierceness of the devil notwithstanding, this understanding is the key to your dominion. That is the key that unlocks the forces that put you permanently in charge. Knowledge is that key that turns frustration to fulfillment, sweat into sweet, trial into testimonies, obstacle into miracles. Nothing can begin to match the power of knowledge. Now understand that. He said, they know not. That's what you need to know this month. That if you understand it, you will walk in the light and the foundation of the earth will be on course. The foundation of what you are doing this month will be on course. The knowledge of your supernaturality, the knowledge of who you are in God, is the foundation of everything. Please understand what we are talking about here, that the knowledge of the supernatural is very relevant to the life of triumph and fulfillment. And any man will lose control of the affairs of life without such knowledge. Every natural happening is determined by event in the supernatural. I say it again. Every natural happening is determined by the event in supernatural. So the supernatural, therefore, is the foundation of all things. The just as the foundation of any natural building. So the reality of the supernatural may not be easily comprehended, yet it is the control room of all things, the natural answer to it. And that is why I'm saying to many of you that are listening to me right now, the understanding of this statement I made right now will help you to be in charge of this month. It will put you in charge. please understand that only ignorance of your true nature will prevent you from what God has for you this month. Understand your divine nature. That is, you are in the class of God. Your understanding that you are in the class of God is the key to commanding the supernatural this month. Understand that. You need to understand this. That if you understand this, that will help you to know that in God's agenda, you are not programmed to die like men or fall like one of the princes. Understanding of this, your supernaturality, will help you not to die like men. You will not die the way men die. You will not go down the way men go down. You will not be sacked the way men are sacked. You will not have accident the way men have accidents. You will not end up in setback the way they end up in setback. Understand, until this truth of your divinity drones on you and you walk in it, you cannot be in control. You cannot command the supernatural. You cannot operate like the sons of whom you are. And that is one knowledge I want to drop with you this morning. I pray for everyone listening to me this morning that the Lord will grant you understanding. The Lord will grant you understanding of your supernaturality, of who you are in God. The understanding of who you are and walking the consciousness of it is what put you in charge of the affairs of life. In this month of June, you will take charge. What used to control you, you will begin to control it. What begin to subject you under, you will be subjected to you. That is what is going to be happening to you in this month. That is what you used to be afraid of will not begin to be afraid of you. That is what will begin to happen in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Everyone that is under the sound of my voice, I pray for you today that light will break forth in your life. Understanding of your supernaturality will take you to a new height in Jesus' name. Don't be subjected to what is meant to be subject to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's pray right now, wherever you are. Begin to pray right now and say, Lord, help me, Lord. Give me understanding. Give me understanding. Let the light of your word gain access to my life. Let the light of understanding of your word take charge of my life. Help me to gain ascendancy by revelation in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, mighty God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you because your word has made it clear in Habakkuk chapter 3, verse 2. It's in the time of deep need. Help us again as you did in the year gone past. In wrath, remember mercy. My Father, my Father, my Father, I pray for everyone under the sound of my voice today, that there shall be a repeated performance of the hand of God in their life. In this period of deep need, Lord, help your people again like you have done in time past. Let this month be the month of God's repeated performance. Oh, what God has done before, do it again in the life of this, your precious people in this month. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen. If you are there, you are not born again, tell this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I come to you right now. Forgive me my sins. Wash me with your blood. Today I receive as my Lord and Savior. Thank you for saving my soul. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please, everyone, help me share this message, the prophetic word for the month of June. Help me share it with other people. Bless somebody with it. And don't forget, this is the month of our convention that is starting next week, Friday 11th to 13th. Please get ready to join wherever you are in the world. The program will be both virtual and actual. It starts virtually Friday and Saturday, then Sunday it will be both virtual and actual. So you can connect with wherever you are in the world. Just connect to us through Zoom, Facebook, and YouTube. You connect to us on that time. It's all going to start 7 p.m. On Friday, which is 2 p.m. Washington DC time. and the same thing Saturday and on Sunday to be 2 p.m. in the afternoon. So connect with us on all this program and your life will never remain the same. And don't forget, we are starting the 3-day fasting and prayer this Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, when we Holy Ghost service. So the whole next 2 weeks is all packaged with the power of God. Don't miss out of this program as we kickstart these things tomorrow in preparing for the convention. God bless you, and you get more information as we hear the devotion. God bless you. Have a blessed month in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Bye-bye.